about the schools. We've asked for 3 inches about.
Well, we're not talking about the schools, that's a different issue.
His 3 minutes are up.
My 3 minutes are up.
Your 3 minutes are up.
I'm talking to the chairman, and you should not let us rob me because you just, I don't know.
Mr. Lester, he asked Mr. Bowen if he thought it was a good fit. He thinks it is, you think it isn't perhaps.
It's not me, it's 99% of the people that live in this town.
I don't know about 99% of the people, but.
85.
That's a negotiation.
What about the walls? They're not going to free.
The walls aren't even being voted on. Walls are going to come up at site.
They come up after the building starts, then the walls come up.
Before the building starts, we'll have a site plan review here, and we'll vote on the site plan. And at that meeting, we'll come in and ask about the walls.
Technically, I can get more than 3 minutes over here. Because I'm asking specific questions. I don't see anybody else.
Three minutes that you're allowed are for public comment at the end. You've asked your question, I've given you more than 3 minutes.
So we feel, Mr. Bowen feels that this is a perfect criteria for the zone.
It's a perfect, he said it was, he gave his positive and his negative criteria for this. And he thinks that the positive criteria outweighs the negative criteria. That's what he said.
That's one way to get the votes, right?
No, it's not this. It's his testimony. We listen to his testimony. We'll make a judgment based on everybody's testimony, including
mine.
Including yours.
Okay, Mr. Graziano, thank you. I'll see you at the end.